Hello, I'm Sage, and I'll be playing Star Wars Jedi Survival. It's just me for tonight, so, I'm gonna continue my fight with Vader. Hopefully it doesn't take too many hours. I know it's gonna take at least, at the very least, 2 hours, but hopefully I pick up his pattern on the third portion. So we'll see how long it takes me to get back into the flow. Because I'll just be jumping in from where I left off. This last time I did this, I had work, so I had to just stop the game. So I didn't complete that mission, so yeah. We'll see how long it takes me. Let's get started. Hello, thanks for watching. I'm Sage. A good start.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. How convenient. You waste time.
Fuck up.
Time.
become stronger?
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Why did I lock up? I wasted that. Actually, it got pretty far.
You waste time. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. How convenient. You waste time. Stronger.
No, I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
You really should have just kept throwing things at him. Just double tap. Ooh, yep. Second try. It didn't take me 2 hours, it took me 2 tries. I was, of course, being a little, you know, cheatery. You know, just being a very elusive, you know, being very Yoda, moving a lot. It's not cheating, but it, you know, it's... It worked. She should not have thrown herself at Vader like that. It was not smart. Because, yeah, he saw that coming and just... It's actually one of the things I do when I'm sparring, or when I used to spar. I retired from the group. Anyone who lunges at me is a guaranteed win for me. I will counter their lunge. I could see them lunging. I could read a lunge. I know if you're gonna lunge. I could see you doing it. You make yourself very open when you lunge at someone. So she lunged at Vader. He saw it coming.
Yeah.
Don't lunge at people. It's not a good strategy with lightsaber dueling. Don't lunge.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
He's a fallen Jedi. Which I wish they just let them keep their colors. You know? They're not Sith, so they shouldn't have red sabers. They should just have the saber they've originally had and just keep it like that. Even if they're no longer a Jedi, if they're fallen, if they're a dark Jedi, they should still have their colored saber. Whatever saber, whatever kyber crystal they had in their blade. Like,
we all know it's a rigged game.
Bode and Dagon should have their original colors.
It's a shame
I hate that they both have red. It's so fucking retarded. And I will use that word. I know it's a bad word, but...
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
It's like black and white. It's gray. The world is gray. There's... Having them just immediately turn red just because they're on the bad guy's side. It's not... It's black and white. And it's boring. It is very, very boring.
The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in.
So I think that's my most annoying pet peeve of this entire game is... Both the bad guys I fought so far have red blades when... They're not Sith.
That's where she lives.
And... That will give my overall score of this game an A minus. No matter how good the story is, I'm giving it an A minus.
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer.
That just annoys me so much. That really does.
I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con.
The color of the blade doesn't make you what you are. It's how you use the blade. That makes you what you are. Okay, we're going to a new location. Sorry for the rant, but that really does bother me.
Where to?
That's right, I have a... Still on Jeddah. Am I in space? Nope. I... do want to stay on Jeddah. Because I have a few... I have a couple bounties. Or, well... They are... Yeah, both... Both the rumors, I think, are bounties, but, maybe three bounties. But I do want to explore, as I barely touched any of, you know. I haven't really explored a lot of this since I was last here in, Yeah, there's probably a couple Jedi temples, too. Help me upgrade and whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. I defeated Vader far sooner, so I'll take advantage of that. I don't know how I missed this. Was that there the entire time? Oh, okay. It was probably unlocked. Cool. Okay.
Let's be careful with this.
Oh, I have a packed cantina, apparently.
Something, buddy.
Thank you.
This place feels different now.
Much blood has been shed in this desert. And more will, so long as the Empire remains.
All right, let's go to the other side. Okay, yeah. Quite a bit to do here.
Watch your step, Jedi.
So what are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
Did you see what happened to the archive? There's nothing left here. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen. If the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're selling relics from an active Imperial? You will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right.
All right.
Protect me.
Come on.
Help me out.
Come on, hey. Combo time.
Ready yourself for combat.
You're not a threat.
Oh, that's it.
Defend me.
care.
I'm not the enemy.
Together, pal.
They're after you. I'm not a threat. We'll fight together.
You're going down.
Get him.
I'm your ally.
That's nothing.
Protect me. I'm not a threat.
Get in here.
Mow him down.
Fight with me.
Oh, you're in trouble. I'll catch you.
I'm not the enemy. Stop them.
Like this.
That's nothing.
Protect me.
Grenade.
We'll fight together.
You won't get away.
Now.
No one can control us.
Oof. I did start it at cheap.
Hollowpuck, let's get this to Cage.
See if I scan.
There's something here.
Okay. Another, well. Okay. Let's take a look here. Go through the blue. should have did it. All right. It didn't take too long. Maybe an hour.
That did it.
Maybe 30 minutes. I don't know.
That was the golden screen and Sister Task was talking about.
I wonder what the force tears are. There's another one. Yeah, there's a force tear here as well. That one does not have a check mark. I'm gonna have to go back to that one.
One must possess the force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
do this. I'm your ally.
Put them down.
That's wrong. Run!
Let's fight together.
You're the scrap pile.
Ham, not the floor.
For you.
Gotcha.
We got a runner.
You are making the shot.
Quick, help.
I'll never stop fighting.
Help.
How's this? Mist.
You scum.
You know.
Toss me one, BD.
We will be heroes.
Wait, that was it? Okay.
All right, that did it.
Okay. Now it's complete.
That does.
Cordova would be proud.
Ooh. Ooh, a new park slot. Awesome. See what that does.
I had forgotten how much time you spend meditating.
think that helped?
I'm gonna find out.
Careful, there's danger nearby.
Not.
These ruins must be connected.
Yes, I believe you are right.
Okay, so I gotta find one more ruin. Okay, well, I guess I'll get that other perk back on, or the new one. Okay.
I need to clear my mind.
There we go.
Let's move.
Oh, 11. Right. Okay, so I'm gonna assume. Yep. Let's go explore that motherfucker. Trying to drop it.
Good find, BD.
Careful, there's danger nearby.
I'm gonna assume you mean above me.
One of you. One of you. Stop! Detroit!
I think that helped.
Okay.
that helped.
Okay. Now I need to figure out how to get... Yeah, that. Obviously, I have to pull that back. Okay.
Is all of them.
You sure? Because there's more over there.
I'm not the enemy.
Let's finish this. You were right.
Honestly, thought you were dead.
Good work.
Ah, the Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users clearly built these trials. But to what purpose?
Thanks for watching. I'm Sage.
That's all.
They are pointing towards a temple in the desert center.
Yep, let's go back to that.
What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering, sadness, yes, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice side with no regrets.
Okay, hopefully it's something nice. It's his lightsaber. Oh, that's cool. Actually got something nice out of it.
Let's keep going.
See if I can kick out that. Doesn't look hard. Unfortunately, it will only see treasure and not this stuff. Got the last one on here. Okay. So I've got all of pretty much my health and the force, and now I just need to work on the lightsabers, really, but let's see. Yep, just need two more for that.
Yeah.
know how I ever forgot this.
Have we walked in on another dangerous expedition?
Well, the feral sneakfish prefers the taste of crab, but would happily settle for your two.
Are you sure all this is worth the risk?
There's great beauty in peril, lad. And these noble beasts demand respect, you know. As you'll see.
Just one more.
Taunted, blasted, the blasted fishwife! Nearly bit off Madame Flipper! The cursed scale man! I'll have it for chum! I'll cut it with a rusted rudder!
So much for a noble beast demanding great respect.
Yeah, you're right. I'll deal with you later. Shall we continue me, sordid deal? So there I was, deep in the Garakas Trench, Wanyak's harpoon drilled through me paunch, watching the lights fade from my own eyes. The dread captain peeled his whiskers from his teeth and grinned a most ghastly grin. When suddenly, I saw the glumbling eels aswirl. It seemed that, in the midst of my distraction, they'd taken flight. It dawned on me, I recalled to my mind the great meeting call of the eels. My last hope. So, rousing my final gasp of air, I sounded their shrill cry.
What happened?
Well, lad, I'll tell you. The eels swarmed in an electric blaze. The dread crew scattered, and Wanyak, that damned Wanyak, that dread captain, was cooked like an evening quillfish. As the eels smote him into the deep, I felt consciousness run out of my ears. Darkness fell upon me when I awoke. Well, find me again, and I'll conclude my tale.
See if there's anything in here.
Be careful with this.
Sure.
Focus, Cal. I'm your ally.
Powerless. them!
Ah, guard! Attack the enemy!
Help! Right here, BD!
Your defeat is assured.
I'm your ally.
Help me, BD. Buddy, help.
All right, that did it.
I need help. Hey, BD. Something, buddy. Over here. Hey, buddy. another sim. I need help. Hey, BD?
He's tough. He is very tough.
Stay calm.
Stop them.
After him.
Protect me.
How are we supposed to hit it?
I'm your ally.
Stand up to me.
Here I come.
Keep trying.
Too bad.
Stress is up. You know.
We'll fight together. To protect me.
Feeling weak? Airborne!
that did it. This one means business. Hey, buddy. Stepped up his game with this one. I'm flat. Bird. Let's get back to Cage.
I need help.
Way too close.
Okay.
Let's see what's out there.
Jetta's 100% now. There's Coruscant. I might as well go there.
Here we go.
Arriving at our destination.
This is a nice one.
I thought you lost the ability to.
To center myself. Come on, buddy.
Right. Yeah. It's 3 in the morning. 9-hour stream, so yeah. I defeated Vader and I 100%ed Jedha. I'll take a course on next time I play. So yeah. Friday I should be playing Morrowind, yeah. It should be Morrowind, so, yeah, I'll be continuing on. Got two Legion, generals, or commanders, two Legion commanders, to give me some more, side quests, so, that's what I'll be doing. And then I'll get back to the main quest. Thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you.